losers. Come from?
Why haven't you reported to Sheriff Huckleberry yet?
I'm going!
You'd better be, otherwise you'll be gone. Permanently!
I didn't see you there!
Hi, Frank. What did you do to get sent out here, then?
Are you sure you're a qualified plumber, honey?
Of course!
Ah! Honey!
Nothing?
That's right, deputy. Huh? I got you cornered.
Huckleberry's in trouble.
It's just you and me.
Frank.
Because I sent your boss on a wild goose chase.
You go around the side.
After a wild goose!
Say. Oh.
Prayers?
Oh, sorry.
Hey there, Chase. We're just finishing rehearsing our play.
Okay.
You gotta do something to fill your days around here. Nothing exciting ever happens.
The front door was locked?
Calm down, Derek. Don't worry, you two. Your chief warned me you're coming, and I've drawn up a work roster. Frank, you'll be in charge of making sure we do not run out of coffee.
You can trust me, Sheriff Huckleberry.
And Chase.
I broke the coffee machine.
Derek! Language! Well, then. Both of you be rounding up Farmer Hayes' escaped pigs. His farm's to the south of here. I'd go myself, but it's curtains up tonight, and I still don't know all my lines.
We're on it.
Come on, Chase! Let's go see the nanimals!
It's not a petting zoo, Frank.
Right. The sooner we find those animals, the sooner I can get back to finding Rex.
Hey! Look! Horses! Do we get to use them?
I guess. Can you ride a horse?
It depends. Are these ones stick shift or automatic?
Maybe you should just walk.
See you later! Chase! My horse is stuck in reverse! And it doesn't have a head! And it has a really weird-looking butt!
You're sat facing backwards, Frank.
Oh! That'd explain why he didn't like it when I fed him that apple! Thanks, Chase! See you at the farm!
There, sir.
Oh, at last! You have to find my pigs.
And this is why I became a policeman.
They're mountain pigs. Incredibly rare. I'm going out of my mind with worry.
Going.
Have no fear. This is Chase McCabe. If anyone's qualified to find your pigs, it's him.
Thank you, honey. Well, they shouldn't be too hard to find. It's not like they can fly.
Oh, well, they're mountain pigs. They could be anywhere!
I better stay here. In case they come back.
Fine. I should be looking for Rex Fury.
You'll need to look like a farmer, or they'll run off. I got some spare overalls and a hat you can borrow.
Great. Thanks.
I used to wear them to muck out the pigs.
Oh.
Then, I locked them in a cupboard because they stinked up so bad. And, buried the key in a field for safety.
Right.
And now they're haunted.
You can use my old tractor to plow up the key if you like. Might need a spot of repairing, though.
I should really make a start.
Looks like it needs oiling. Only, I can't think where I left the oil can. I'd need to retrace my footsteps to figure out where that oil is.
I better post that package. Ah, there's always tomorrow.
What shall I have for lunch?
Like new. The key'll be in that field over the track.
Hey, Chase. I heard you got sent to my Uncle Duke's place. How's it going?
Well, instead of searching for Rex Fury, I'm searching for a key to some overalls which smell so bad they were locked in a cupboard. And I'm doing that so I can catch some pigs.
Oh, well, you can probably use your audio scanner to find the pigs.
Oh, well, now everything's okay.
I'll call you later.
Thanks for the reminder, Ellie.
Thank you.
happening?
Oh.
I better get moving.
Ah, these don't smell so bad.
Oh, wait, no. It just hit me. I better find these pigs then.
What shall I have for lunch?
So, you were saying you've really seen a UFO?
Oh, yeah. I saw this weird, unearthly light, and then I got sucked up into their spacecraft. Where they did strange things to me.
Oh, what kind of things?
They probed me. You know, I mean, they asked me real searching questions.
Oh!
Then they stuck a machine.
La 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 la, can't hear you! La 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 la, still can't hear you! La la la, not listening, not listening! La 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 la. You stop talking?
So, do you think I can have a go on one of your machines?
Maybe, but not my brand new combine harvester.
You've got a brand new combine harvester?
Oh, I've got a brand new combine harvester.
Will you give me the key?
No, I just said that.
So you really have to get up at 5 o'clock every morning?
Yeah.
Even on weekends?
Yep. Every single day.
Wow!
Even Saturdays? So why did you have a special hat for mucking out the pigs?
Well, you've seen them. They can climb, can't they? Let me tell you, when there might be a pig in the rafters, you wear a hat.
So thirsty.
How could she?
Huh?
Oh! Oh!
Not so easy to find, are they? Betsy does love getting up to mischief.
I might regret that.
Nice job! Filbert's always getting into trouble, aren't you? Silly pig. Oh, and if you're looking for that Frank feller, he went up to the castle. Said he heard a distant oinking.
I heard oinking coming from somewhere up high. So either one of the pigs climbed up this castle, or whoever lives here has one of those weird laughs.
Oh.
really careful climbing that thing. And if you fall off, try to land on something soft.
Sure, Frank. I'll aim for your head.
It's weird how squashy it is. My doctor says I should wear a helmet at all times.
You were right, Frank. There's a pig asleep up here.
Woohoo!
Now, how am I gonna get you back down?
Did you do that?
I fired him out of a cannon.
Ha! As if! I'll believe that when I see a pig fly. Wait a minute!
Hey there, Chasey. You want a job?
Sure.
As long as it doesn't involve riding animals around.
Then I got bad news, because it kinda does.
Really? What is it?
It's someone I know wants the giant robot Tyrannosaurus Rex stolen from the museum.
A Tyrannosaurus Rex? Who, would want that?
My private buyer. But trust me, he's nobody you'd want to meet. He's starting to be a real... I shouldn't say. Just give me a call once you got it out of the museum.
Sure thing, Vinny.